So when you find yourself in a critical situation with an unexpected catastrophe on your hands, remember, you're not alone, and it's okay to ask for help. The first thing you should do is to create a team around you of professionals that can help you. The second thing is to come up with a plan. And the third thing is to take care of yourself. Take care of the caregiver. Because if you're not able and willing to help someone, help yourself, you won't be able to help another person.